don't know if I just sweat a lot on my feet, but I'm taking off my socks, and, like, you know how your shirt changes color when you sweat a lot?
Wait, what?
You know how when your shirt gets wet, it gets darker?
Yeah, obviously, like, the armpit dark section.
They're completely dark because I sweat a lot on my feet currently.
Your socks?
Yeah, because, well, I had boots on. I'm restarting Siege, because I've been in a loading screen for the last 4 minutes, so... No, not remove disc! Go in!
Dude, if this is a PB, then, that whole conversation's gonna be the beginning, so... That's great.
That was wonderful that I got stuck in a frickin' loading screen.
Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him.
And there goes my brother in the background.
What's he playing?
I don't know. I think he's playing Ghost Recon Wildlands.
35 right, 3 left, 31 right. Shit.
It's either that or he's playing Overwatch.
God, oh man.
My dog did.
Don't come to life, don't come to life. Nothing.
Dude, I haven't played Siege in so long.
Right now, so...
Dude, he's like level 80 or some shit.
Okay, join the team, joining game session. What are my challenges?
Yes.
Fuck you. Okay, joining game session.
I think I'm gonna lose like 1 or 2 seconds. Shit.
People are leaving. Stop leaving. Well, they're leaving on the enemy team, so.
Come on.
You know what? I'm just gonna do a.
Here we go.
My situation.
Hurry! Up here!
Are the servers down?
No. Apparently there's 11 situations, but...
Oh, okay. That was close, huh?
It says 9 out of 11 situations completed.
You got fast there.
I'm impressed. Only 10.
Thanks.
Maybe there's an extra one you get after you beat the tennis one.
Up we go.
I thought I beat the test.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Oh, that's right, I never finished it.
I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies.
Oh, this is where you play as the EMP dude.
They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Thatcher.
Were you scared?
EMP dude, what a name.
I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, what took you so long? She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost...
Oh, come on, I need to get this trick.
She wanted to know I was committed.
Please, game.
Oh.
I don't know if I'm gonna get it. Oh, I did. Let's go.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding.
You've run into more infected? Oh shit!
This is actually really good so far. Yeah, this is a great run so far. Like, holy shit.
Man.
I gotta keep this up.
I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet. Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Oh, there's a bomber.
Oh, come on, Riley.
She wants you safe at that stupid school.
Let's throw a flashbang.
I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Flashbang, through the door.
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
Bomber.
What are we doing here, Riley? I have a surprise for you.
I love that about this, that you could shoot somebody in the head and drop.
Maybe. I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
I don't know if Riley's gonna... Nope, Riley, no. No. Alright.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
I'll take that. Man. I'll fucking take it.
Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
I'll fucking take that bullshit.
Accurate. I'm like, they're more accurate than like the drones in Call of Duty.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of nitro cells.
Well, oh, you're doing that one. You're doing that mission.
Not the one with IQ.
Riley?
IQ would have been so much easier for this mission.
You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Dialogue.
I lost. I just
check
boom.
It out.
I just went boom.
Put it on.
Yes, dude, I got it! Yes! Let's go.
Yeah, bad
apparently
ass.
Well.
Never.
What I don't like about this is that nitro cells in the situations act completely differently than
roar.
The nitro cells in
really
an actual
fucking
multiplayer.
Roar.
The nitro cell in the situations act more like a proximity bomb. They if you're in the proximity of like,
yeah.
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
So I mean, I guess Thatcher makes sense for this mission, but I think, like, IQ would be a lot better.
Wait, I just got out of the door at sub 8. What the fuck?
See those cards down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours.
What the fuck?
You throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
As long as I get, like, an excellent brick master, I'll keep the pace for the segment.
No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on.
Yeah, you like that?
What?
All right. Hold on. Ha.
Also, thing I hate is that you can't just
How you do it? Boom! Last one.
Oh yes! My god, dude, that was amazing.
Fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah,
oh,
whatever,
yeah, I'm
loser.
Have to turn AP in there.
All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. You know what? Forget it. You're off the hook.
Dude, this is amazing. Okay. This is a good pace.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
But I'll probably lose it. Final fight.
What are we doing here? place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah. Follow me.
You got your phone fixed? Where did you go?
So, turns out, what? The whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers.
Lock button?
All you gotta do is flip. No way this is gonna work.
Oh, it works now? Oh, the...
Oh, is that what happened to it?
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I...
Boy, is this a gold? Let's fucking go.
I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Oh, this is fun. I'm down to 15 health. I'm totally gonna do this.
Oh, man.
Dude, I killed like 3 people one time when I only had 2 HP.
I don't want a breaching charge, I want an EMP to get rid of those so I can just...
Oh shit.
And I got shot by a frickin' bomber. Fun! Now I know the quickest way to do this, so...
I think I split a little early on Mallrats, but it's still a gold at least.
Fucking cap.
Saved 10 seconds on that. Okay. See if I can get this. Third shot. I'm gonna have to use the brick on him. Okay, that was bad. Bad fight.
Is that it? Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas. Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose.
People at GameStop were like gushing over this
game. Siphon it out, right?
Like when I went to go buy it.
What do you mean?
Like, oh my god, it's like one of the most tactical shooter out now, and I'm like, okay, pretty sure that's still Arma, but...
Yeah.
Alright. That should do it.
They should... I think they probably meant, like, console, even though it's on PC. I think that's what they were trying to say.
I can't even take the hostage out this way.
Dude, what is this place?
Help. hostage, can you?
Don't remember if we can. You can try.
Quickly go ask your bro. Oh wait, no, your speed run.
Yeah. Dude, I'm on like amazing pace right now. I don't know how I'm doing this well.
Easy. Keep looking straight.
Yo, I'm just.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Might as well test it.
I'm gonna fall into that water.
No, I'm just going down. I'm just breaching and going down. Of course. Of course, I reach and fall down right into the enemy gun. You know, usually when I do these extract, you know, I'm going one more down. That is an EMP, not a breaching. I can't use a breaching charge.
Well then.
I died again. I threw a breach. Instead of putting down a breaching charge, I threw down an EMP. Thanks
for the ear rape. Because I'm pretty sure whoever's gonna verify this run will enjoy that as well.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yes. Hello, people who are verifying this run. I am terrible at the Rainbow Six Siege.
I'm sorry, Matt, that you had to go through that, or Yoronto.
Are they watching?
No, it's when they verify. You get to see who verifies.
Is anybody watching the stream right now?
No, I'm just speedrunning. Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie!
Can you call to Matt and ask him if he can help with the hostage and Siege?
God damn it.
You're just gonna have to test it, dude. He won't hear me.
That's probably gonna be really game breaking.
Knowing my brother, he won't like he won't hear. Cause he's too busy screaming. What the fuck is this run right now? What the hell?
I gotta stop it.
Stop what?
No, I'm talking to the game.
Please be in here.
Oh, it's not gonna be a gold.
I'm not letting you go.
But it is still a sub 18.
Totally.
I swear to God, these bots have aim bots. And they have wall hacks.
Bots have aim bots.
They shot me. They couldn't see me because I was outside on the terrace. They barricaded the windows too.
Wait.
Dude, like, if you play on high difficulties, they know exactly where you are, even if you don't shoot.
Yeah, I'm playing a normal right now. Like, I tried doing the plane mission, because I'm really good at that with Ash.
Whoa! Look at me!
I tried doing it unrealistic, and I got freaking sniped.
Whoa.
Bomber!
No.
And I'm dead.
Don't tell me it's busted!
Feels good, man.
It's busted.
No, the thing is, I was trying to shoot him with a pistol.
Man, for a second, I thought I was gonna
like, that's probably one of the scariest things in this game, is just when you hear the bombers breathing.
Come here.
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Just that use gas mask, and it's, you know...
Is your punch? Is your kick?
Every time I hear it, if I hear it in, like, multiplayer, I'm like...
First,
how do they have a bomber?
You're playing as the unstoppable... Claw wielding yet drop dead gorgeous angel knives.
What I like about this game is you can't go in guns blazing.
Okay, sorry.
You really can't.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the
immortals. Got noticed. Crap.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple.
I don't want your friend.
He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out.
Time to play a somewhat Mortal Kombat clone.
Into a fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one.
Murder hole.
Fight.
Round one. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There.
I haven't played it in like months.
Land behind him. Quick, punch him in the back.
Make a hole in the wall.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes. He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do? Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together. Nice. He grabs you. Smash, punch, break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him. You got it. Let's go.
Fuck.
Yes.
Okay, I'm thrown.
Oh my god, this is horrible. That's like...
finish him.
10 seconds or some shit. Like 5 or 10. God fucking damn it.
I'm gonna try to... My favorite thing in this game is spotting an enemy and then qual banging.
You just punch him once and he falls over dead. But blood still like gushes out of him all over the floor. Yes!
Yeah, one time I wall-banged a guy, and I headshotted
Riley?
Him.
Riley!
Oh, okay, you know what? I can't, because they know where I am. No, fuck you.
Come on, this water gun fight has to be amazing.
Bomber, because I know close. He's coming because I can hear him.
What? Yeah. You are delusional.
Okay.
He's dead, right. Okay.
You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt him.
Ah, crap, no, I threw it out in EMP first, again.
Loses.
Dude, what the hell? It's so windy outside.
One, two, three, four.
All right, Riley.
Five.
Come on. Come on, Riley.
Ready?
Come on, Riley. There you are.
Yes, we lost the hostage, so I put him down so I can help reach this.
Come on! Son of a bitch!
That's two out of three.
Just go hide.
Oh, I don't know if this is the perfect spot to be.
Two, three, four, five. Time to die.
As you know, that's fine.
Health.
Ha 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 ha. No, Riley! There you are! Oh, I'm losing time.
Not
I'm
EMP,
losing.
You stupid.
Oh, nice camera! Nice fucking camera!
Wow.
Yes, I keep on dropping the hostage.
Lucky.
I'm.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I wanna die.
Wanna go again?
You know what? I think what I'm gonna do before I grab the hostage is I'm gonna go around and breach everything I need to breach to get down there, down to the way I'm going, and.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Shit.
Like, I haven't been this mad since the frickin' bot, the Nameless King boss fight.
Dark Souls 3.
Yeah. I was really mad with the Nameless King boss fight.
LOL.
And the hardest part about this is it's unnormal.
Alright. This chapter's really hard, so I'm probably gonna, like, be quiet this whole time. I really have to focus. I mean, like, the first part is kind of, like, chill, and then it gets insane.
That was terrible EMP throw.
I just realized my current pace is my PB right now. Are you serious?
What are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
Switch to the handgun.
I should probably conserve my pistol ammo.
Which way?
I have full pistol ammo right now. I got 20.
Because I'm going to need it for when I escort.
Alright. This room, please be nice.
The hard part is I don't know how to get back up here without.
This room really needs to be nice to me. 2, 3. Alright, they all jump down.
Like this part, I'm doing what you do, Michael, on speed run.
Alright, time to focus.
Let yourselves down here! Okay, they didn't go off.
Dude, it's time to focus. I'm gonna be quiet.
There's a bomber. And I was. It jumped down.
Yeah, we'll get the door. You got to search us. I don't want to get ambushed.
Oh my god, dude!
Barricade the door!
What?
This way.
Oh, fuck.
Ellie.
This is an amazing run.
Bomber.
Oh, fuck, dude. Oh my god, that final fight was Craigasm. Dude, I was like shaking during that whole fight. That was fucking hell. I I saved a lot of time during this run.
Down, okay.
Ellie, you with me? Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Run's not over yet.
Ellie, I'm good, I'm good. Just keep going.
Oh, holy shit,
there's
this run was so good.
We're almost out.
I just feel like you're getting far away now.
Reach up, I got you. Hold on, give me your hand.
Oh, fucking god, dude. Oh. Let's go, dude.